A Winston-Salem woman is set for life. Damani Zapponi won a Lucky for Life lottery with a $2 ticket. She purchased that ticket at the food line on Yakinville Road in Pofftown last week. I'm sure people will be flooding in there for sure. Well, she chose the lump sum, so after taxes, she's going to take home more than $4 million. Zapponi says that she plans to invest the money and live off of those investments. She also plans to start a ministry to help others.